Hello and welcome to another edition of Life in the Woods Renaissance. Just to be slightly contrary, I have actually come north, not south. I've come through the tulip fields, and we're going to carry on heading north. I've decided there's no point heading south. South will take me closer to home. And the one thing that seems to be true is that the further away you get from home, or from spawn, I should say in particular, that's what a herb garden looks like. The further away you get from your spawn location, the more likely you are, I believe, to find structures. So, herb garden. Do I want to look, or shall I? Let's hold on to it for now. Let's not go looking. Don't need eelgrass, don't need a red tulip or orange tulip. Oh, hang on. Tell you what, let's go stand here and just throw things away. Don't need you, don't need you. Don't need you. Let's grab some stuff to eat. Yes, yes, same to you, cow, same to you. You can take it as an insult if you want, but you started it. Alright, oh no, no, let's keep the herb garden. Dump some of these in here. Okay, oh, yeah, let's dump that as well. I don't really think I need wool, but okay, heading north. Grass garden. No, I don't need a grass garden. Well, at least that's what Swiftwind tells me. Let's see. So yeah, so far we've not had a huge amount of success finding structures. We found one or two so far. I think, we found slightly more than that. We found some towards the south of spawn, but not many heading north. So I'm just going to keep heading north in the hope that our opportunities improve as we go. Lots of cows around here. Hello, what's this? What's this? This is orange. We shall definitely have. Is it worth bone mealing these, or are these the... Oh yeah. There we go. That'll do. Lovely. So now we have oranges to add to our apples back at base, which will be nice. I still haven't looked at what a water garden looks like. Never mind. Oh, what have we got here? What have we got here? Nutmeg. Finding it all today. Oranges and nutmeg. I'm going to have to make a list of these, aren't I? And plan out where we're going to build a bunch of trees. Trees is interesting because, obviously I'm building a desert temple sort of great big pyramid thing. So I'm not really going to have trees underneath the temple. I might have a tree-lined avenue leading up to it, though. So what I might have to do... Too many mites. But what I will have to do is work out where I'm going to put this tree-lined avenue. No, it's a fern. And then plant the trees either side of that. Oh, whoa. I think we've hit the jackpot. I think we've hit the jackpot. Wow, it's one of those. The heck? Do you call one of those? There's a guy inside. Now then, I have seen this on other YouTubers' videos. Yeah, there's other YouTubers. No, there isn't. Not really. It's just me. And what I want to try and avoid doing is letting the villager guy out, if at all possible. So, this appears to be the way in. Mr. I need more power. And how do you need that power? You need redstone. And that gives you okay, redstone torch for carpenter's torch. Redstone repeater for glow shroom? What's a glow shroom? Glow flower? Wow, redstone paste for, okay. Wow, dude. Wow. Muscle, flesh, veins, rotting brain. Wow. Intestines. Not convinced with any of those, but we are going to take the ice. Because, why not? I don't have a silk touch yet. Yeah, I don't need intestines. Maybe if later I need intestines, I'll come back. But right now, no, you're okay. Warning sign. Dangerous chemicals. Another chest in there. Woo! A test kit. Temperature 50. Well. Tester journal. Ooh. Okay. That looks complicated. Clipboard. Okay. That looks very complicated. What are the potions in there? Invisibility, swiftness, water breathing, harming. Okay. I think I'm going to mostly leave you to your devices. Which takes on a completely different meaning when standing in this place. Okay. Wow. That's freaky. You got the glass, but you got the grass. It's glass with grass underneath. Yeah. Try saying that three times in a hurry. Okay, oh. Anything right at the top? Do I even want to go and check? Yeah, I'm going to leave you to your experiments. Yeah. Which apparently involves zombie heads and gosh knows what else. Trying to work out how to get out of a glass building. Okay. That is, wow. Let's get a picture of that. From a vantage point. Preferably before the sun goes down. Again. Nope, you know what? We're going to sleep first. Then we'll take a picture. I can sleep in a tree, can't I? Maybe. Maybe. The answer to that question is no, you can't. There you go. Yeah, it's still there. Right. Wow. Okay. Which way to go next? Any villages on our horizon? So where I ended up here. It looks like we're surrounded by water. Which way to go indeed? Okay. No, M is not map. So we can carry on going further north, but we're going to... Well, no, whichever direction we go, we're going to need to use a boat. So, I'm wondering if we should head partially back the way that we came. We start heading back over this way. Yeah. Start heading back that way, I think. That's east. East, yeah. Okie dokie. We'll cross over the ocean. Ooh. What's that down there? It is a water lattice. Of course it is. I think I'm just delaying the inevitable. It's time to get in the water with a boat that I need another of. It's about time this game added an iron boat or something. Something with a bit of power and you can't sink it. That would be nice. That would be very nice, I think. Okay, so heading over the ocean. To see what we can see. Whoa, hello guy. Let's not crash into you. Oh, you're... Wow. Okay. He's a big one. Okay. Let's carry on. Yeah, probably go carry on east. Carry on. Ooh. Oh. Oh, that doesn't look natural. That doesn't look natural at all. What do we have there? Boats over there. just in case something starts nibbling us. Oh, I'm trying not to drown. Wow. I have some flippers. Not quite sure how they help. I move a little bit quicker in the water. Okay. Whoa. Oh yeah, I definitely move quicker in the water. Any water down, any air down here, should I say? Oh boy. Oh boy. Out, 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 out. There's my boat. Not quite sure why I suddenly changed to my That was interesting. Right. Let's try and mark that off. So that was some sort of ocean floor thing. Wow, we'll put that down as yeah. I also didn't mark our scientist guy over here. Scientist. Oh, I can tell it's late. I cannot spell. Okay, so very interesting. Although I don't particularly want to stick around because those guys are going to eat me. Very interesting. I'd like to know a bit more about what's down there, but I think it's going to have to wait until I'm a bit better equipped. With enchanted armor, and I'll come back with some great big weaponry and be able to defend myself. Okay, which way now? Let's go and head towards land, which means we're heading north apparently. Although we do move quite quick on the ocean. But now we'll head to land. I might regret this with the lag. Oh. Yep, yep. Exit the boat, please. Exit the boat. Okay. Had to wait for the boat to actually fall apart before I could exit. Okay. Oops. Oh, is this frozen river biome? Okay. A little bit greeny. No, stop pressing. I need to remap M to map. I need to find something that does that. Okay. How far are we from the other areas? Wow, yes, okay. So, if we had tempted to crisscross the ocean a bit. Um, Highly tempted, actually. Maybe not. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break and have a look around, see what direction we're going. I should be right back. Okay, and we're back. Right, let me get my hunger sorted first. There we go. I have unmapped the M button, so even though I keep pressing M to show a map, when obviously you have to use this map, and I keep bringing up the gravestone UI, whatever you want to call that. Is that a mushroom? It's a mushroom. Okay, I'll eat that later, maybe. Or maybe I'll just chuck it because I have enough mushrooms. We are going to carry on heading north because why not? It's worked for us so far. And let's find out what we're going to find. Those are gooseberries. Still need to keep my eye out for water gardens, which I suppose I could have looked up during my break and I didn't. Never mind. I've still got something for Wesley Nose because of the hay fever that I've got, which is probably a large chunk of why I'm feeling so tired as well. Hay fever, it is absolutely no fun at all. It, obviously, you know, there is far worse things out there than suffering hay fever, but yeah. Okie dokie. So, this is a cold beach. Ergo, there is sand and there is snow. Oh no, this could be interesting. It's those trees. Oh dear. What's that? Gooseberry again. Yeah, I'm not really keen on these areas. Because the FPS sort of hits the floor. It doesn't seem to be too bad at the moment. If it gets really bad, I shall just have to duck out and we'll have to move somewhere else. Ooh, nearly. Let's go around that. Not doing any caving today. I'm probably going to do an episode or so more of exploring and then I think it'd be time to crack on with the build. Back of base, death cap, let's not touch too late. Okay, didn't hurt me too much. Don't like this drop in FPS at all. Is it, hello. Oh, another result. Anything hidden around here? So we have a sort of it just stops. Okay. Anything hidden? Do I go digging all this up? I don't think there's going to be anything hidden under this thing. I think it's just for show. I did lose my furry friend, unfortunately. hopefully he might reappear at some point when I go near to wherever I left him. Maybe. Well, let's mark this one off on the map as yet another. Whoops. Let's actually make sure. Oh yeah, this is in every direction. Ah, okay. So tracks. Which, so if we carry on further north, or do you want to carry on further north? Let me check the map. I am not liking that terrain. I am going to head east, and let's get ourselves out of this forest. Berry bush. And hopefully into a more interesting area. Oh, that's a nice river. Get out of these trees. Okay, so I've come to the southeast. I've crossed quite a chunk of ocean. Pursued by fish. And we've hit this area here, which looks very interesting. Oh, and there goes the boat. So let's get back onto the land. I know, I've got another boat, but let's not use that just yet. So, let's carry on to the southeast and let's see what we can see. You have to do a bit of climbing. Bounce, bounce, up the hill. Wish I could climb hills as easy as this. Just bounce upwards. Like a small child that's had way too many M&Ms. Oh, what's that? Wheatgrass. Okay. And it just goes up and up. And up. Oh, wow. Oh, dangerous. Oh, it's nice to be back at 1.7 where you can spam click. Whoa! Okay. Some very interesting terrain here. Okay, let's try and keep it simple. Which way do I want to go? Kinda want to head. Still want to go southeast, I think. Let's take a look. Yeah, why not? But equally, I don't particularly want to drop all the way down there. So, let's see if I can climb up. Oh, wow. Say this is mountainous is something of an understatement. Oh, maybe I can get up here. soil, yes. Wow. Metal Y of 132. Blimey. It's just, whoa, lag. That is just crazy. Wow. Wowzers. And my game did not like that. And I've had to log back in again. Okay, let's see if we can find a way down from here. Let's try it on this way. Yeah. That's, well, it was, whoa, working okay. Wow, definitely very short stepped down here. Oh. Don't like the lag. Yeah, no, that looks more dangerous. That definitely looks more dangerous. Okay, so let's not stick around that area. Boat, I think. Oops, no, not chili pepper. Let's take a boat. We'll carry on a bit this way, I think. Yeah. Okay. If I can try and get a little further south, and then we'll start pulling back in again to the east. So let's go around this. Go. Oh, suddenly land. Yes, more steep land. Not convinced. Although I am going to have to land at some point because that sun is going down again. The one thing that seems to be consistent, the sun will keep going down. Okay, so let's land quickly and sleep, and I think that is a good time with the sunset going down to call it an episode. So I hope you've enjoyed our adventure today, and we'll carry on again next time. Like, comment and subscribe. Good night, because I'm off to sleep. Can I actually click on the bed while I'm doing an F5? Maybe not. I'm going to sleep. Night.